Hey everyone, welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you don't know who I am, I'm Darina, and thank you so much for clicking on today's video. Today's video is going to be a Shein bikini haul. Put this order in about 2 weeks ago and it finally arrived, and I'm so excited to show you guys everything that I got. No, I'm not going to be trying them on because they are lurkers and creepers on the internet, and A, I don't feel comfortable showing that on my platform yet, and B, I am not in the right state to be trying these bikinis on how they should be tried on, if you know what I mean. So we're just not gonna do it. I will be trying them off camera, and at the end of the video I'm gonna let you guys know which ones fit, which ones didn't fit, which ones was my favorite, and all that stuff. This haul contains bikinis, sunglasses, and other miscellaneous stuff that I ordered within this package. So enough rambling, enough talking, keep on watching and let's get on with the video. So right here we have a untouched package that got delivered today, so we really are gonna be looking at what's inside together for the first time. We're gonna hope that they are good because Shein bikinis really are hit or miss, so we're gonna pray for the best here. First one is these sunglasses. You know, I have to get some new sunglasses because I've only been using one lately. We can't be using the same glasses in every single photo, you know. Ooh, I already fell in love. These are the first one. Don't mind my ring light, let me put them on. How do I look? Oh, I like these. I like these a lot, actually. These are actually really freaking cute. And if you know me, you know I love my dark shade. I like it to the point where it's so dark, no one can see my eyes, so no one can tell my facial expression. And it's honestly just perfect for driving. Best believe I'm gonna wear these tomorrow when I'm driving. So that's sunglasses number one. This is sunglasses number two. I really like this style of sunglasses. Big frame. These are kind of a little big for my taste, but the lens are orange. Honestly, it works ish. I don't know how I'm feeling about these, but we're gonna keep them. Probably just gonna take some getting used to. Here is another pair. They're kind of like the first one that I showed, and they're kind of like the sunglasses that I have now. These I love. I'm obsessed. I like these a lot, and they are dark once again. That might be all the sunglasses, but nope, I lied. There's one more. These should be the last one. Oh, these kind of look identical to the ones that I have and the ones that I just showed you guys. As you can tell, I kind of have a similar style on my sunglasses. Oh, I think these might be the same ones as my old ones, actually. These are my old ones. As you can see, they're pretty much bent, so they were in need of a new one. And these are the new ones. They might honestly be the same. The lens on these are definitely darker. This one's a little bit bigger than my old one. So this is the last one. Yeah, these are basically just like my old sunglasses. I think those should be all of the sunglasses, if I'm not mistaken. All right, now let's get into the bikinis. I'm gonna put a picture up on the screen of what it looked like on the website. This is the first one. It's a two-piece. It looks like that. I believe this is a medium, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, but who is this gonna fit? That's my question. That's what I'm talking about with Shein bottoms, at least. Yeah, this is a small, actually. These are the bottoms. I hate bottoms like this. I don't like them at all. I most likely wear them just with a cover up, but I hate bottoms like that. They're so uncomfortable to me. But I'm definitely gonna wear this top. It looks a little small though, so we'll see. Of course, I can't return any of these, but we're gonna make the best out of the situation. This is actually the cover up or kimono, I believe it was called on the website. It's just these sheer pants that you wear over your bikinis. I'll most likely get another pair of these because these are actually looking really, really cute, and you can never have enough cover-ups for your bikinis. This is a small, so we love that. I actually really, really like this one, and it's very light, which is perfect for the beach. Next one, we have a colorful bikini. This is a two-piece, and it's just this pink and orange one. This is a size small. Once again, most of my bikinis are either small or medium, depending on what the measurement said on the website. But yeah, it's just orange and pink. For some of my bikinis, I decided to get this type of bottom because it's just guaranteed that it's gonna fit and it's gonna cover up my butt. Sometimes you just need these kinds of bottoms because, as you saw in the first bikini that I showed, that one's showing a little too much that I am comfortable with. So I just got this type of bikini. That way it's kind of like short bikini bottom. This one would most likely fit me. I honestly can't wait to wear all of these bikinis. Okay, so I believe What the hell is this? Okay, so this is the next bikini, and here we go again with these types of bottoms. I don't understand it. I don't like them. I try to find bikinis that are high-waisted and cover most of your butt. It's just my personal preference, but they keep sending me these types of bottoms, which I don't like. But I have to look at the picture for this one because I can't tell. Oh, here we go. This is what it's supposed to look like. I was just confused. This is the top, and once again, it's looking fairly small or just about right. I don't know, man. This haul isn't turning out to be what I thought it would be. This is another small. I would have to put it on and see it, but these bottoms I'm definitely not wearing. So far we have two bikini bottoms that will not be worn, so that's tough. Okay, let's pray that this next one is decent, because yeah. Okay, these are the bottom. These look a little more reasonable in my opinion. This is a medium. It's like this, and then you're supposed to strap this on like a V. You guys can see the picture. And then this is the top. This one will definitely fit me. This is another bikini. It's more of a thicker texture, just brown. It's a one piece, and in the back, this is the design. This is a medium, so this one I'm gonna have to try on. If not, I'm gonna give to my sister, but it's cute. It is thicker, like I said, so I don't know how this will hold up in 98 degree bright sun weather, but we'll see. Okay, next bikini is a three piece, I believe. It comes with top, bottom, and then a skirt. So these are the bottoms, I believe. They're looking reasonable, so I'm sure they'll fit. This is the top. What is up with them giving such small tops? Like, I don't have big boobs, but at the same time, I'm not size A. Like, I don't understand it. This is a top. It's looking skeptical. I'm not sure. This is the... It's actually not a skirt. It's like a... What would you call it? I don't even know what you would call it. You guys see the picture right here. So, yeah, actually, I really like it. I dig this. I just really hope these bikinis fit. At the end of the video, I'll let you guys know which ones fit and which ones didn't. I'll deal with that then. Okay, this is the next bikini. It is a one piece. It looks like this. White inside. This is the type of behind that I like, full coverage, or at least showing a little bit of cheeks, but practically full covered. So this one should be perfect. I have no doubts about this one. This is just a shirt that I got. It's not a bikini, but it's just a light cropped blue butterfly shirt. I just thought it'd be cute for spring. It's very, very light and not heavy material at all. So I know that this isn't gonna last long at all, but then again, it's Shein, so it's not really meant to last forever. We have two more bikinis. I believe it's a one piece. Yes it is. More of a tropical festive vibe, but this is what it looks like. I really love this right here, the little pom-poms. I feel like it adds a good touch. This is the front, so yeah, this will definitely give me full coverage. I'm gonna try it in a second and see what happens. Last bikini is this two piece. Another confusing one. This is what it's supposed to look like. I don't know how best to show it to you guys, at least the top. This is the bottoms, another cheeky one, which I'm not gonna be wearing because this will cover my butt like up to right here, and then the rest is just exposed, and they're creepy men. So if I was with my girlies and my pepper spray, that'd be another story, but I won't be. But yeah, this one was really cute too. You can never really trust Shein with the bottom. For some girls it's fine because, you know, they'll wear whatever bikini, they're comfortable, whatever, but for me, I just personally don't like bikini bottoms that show too much because people will literally stare at you and have no remorse. So aside from that is everything that I got. I'm gonna quickly try them on off camera, and then I'm gonna come back and give you guys my final review of everything. All right, y'all, so I am back, and let me give you guys a recap of what fit and what didn't fit. So all of the one pieces and most of the two pieces fit. There are a couple bottoms that are cheeky, but for the most part, the only one that really bothered me was this one. The rest I can make work, and then the other one that really just confused the heck out of me and I'm gonna really need to figure out how to put on is this one. I know it's supposed to be like a whole style design. I honestly can't figure out how to put it on right now. I don't have the patience to try to figure it out. So for now, we're gonna put this one to the side and see what happens while I'm on vacation. I honestly thought a lot of the tops would not fit because they looked really, really small, but when I tried them on, they were just right. I just have to adjust the straps and be a little careful, but for the most part, they fit really, really cute. I think my favorite would have to be this one. I just love the extra piece that comes with it. Best believe I'm gonna get some fire pictures with that. The only bikini that did not fit and I had an issue with is this one, because no matter how you adjust the straps, it is too small on me. If a wave comes, best believe I'm gonna have a nip slip. So we're just not gonna touch these, we're not gonna pack these. But other than that, everything else fit perfectly and comfortably. My sunglasses looking real good, so I'm really, really excited. So that's gonna be the end of this Shein bikini haul. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want more hauls like this, let me know down in the comments. Let me know which one was your favorite bikini. I know I didn't show it the best, but you know, I tried my best. So yeah, let me know down in the comments which one was your favorite. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Every time I hit up, when I get right, I promise that we gon' live it up. She made me beg for it.